Here we go. Shitty fart fart. Lawnmower simulator.
Well, I guess I'll use the only mower that I freaking have. Yeah. Come on, man. I just want to mow a freaking lawn. Come on. Confirm. Employee. I guess that will be myself. Vehicle, I guess that will be the only one I have, but I think I need to fix it because I tried to take out that frickin' flower bed. So, I guess I have to go back and fix my stupid mower. So, there's the mower. How much money do I have? Ooh, 1,271 pounds, 0.80. Fix. Repair. Full repair. Sweet. Guess we're in business now. Ooh, vehicle value. Alright. No. Stupid interface. God. There we go. I just want to mow a stupid lawn. Jeez. Nope. I'm trying to mow a lawn. I'm trying to do virtual lawn mowing. There we go. Weeder. Confirm contract. All right. Let's go mowing. You ready to mow?
Yeah, I know that game. Pollutant. I played that.
Who played this?
Pollutant.
Who the hell is Pollutant? That sounds like a guy who throws garbage all over the place. Cut height, 5 to 6 centimeters. Ground check. Cut requirement, 99.5. Man, those people are freaking picky! There's my mower. Let's see. Better go check the grounds. Whoa, nice car. What is that? It looks like a Garabaducci. Oh my god, look at that freaking gnome. What the hell is with those people? What is that? Rocks. Don't want to run over some rocks. Well, there's a lawnmower taker-outer device. The last lawn I tried to mow, I had a big bird feeder, and I tried to take it out, and it destroyed my mower. Complete catastrophe. Utter catastrophe. What do we have there? What the hell is that?
Plastic.
Is that a playing card? Like, that's gonna hurt my mower. And that? Newspaper. Oh my god. If I ran over a newspaper, that would surely destroy everything. 3 of 6 objects? Man, these people have a lot of crap in their yard. Ooh, a dog throwy thing. That. And what do we have here? It's a mystery. You never know what it is. Ooh, this one's even got hills. This is going to be a challenge. Where is that last piece of junk? There it is. That's it. Big old stick. I could take out a stick, man. All right. Let's hightail it over here to the mower. Let's fill it up. Change the cutting blades. Why not? Get on vehicle. Here we go. So, start her up. Throttle up. Don't overdo it. So, here we go. Ready? Get a good view. And cruise control. There we go. And before we do cruise control, let's get the mower going. And I think they wanted 5 to 6. Drop the blades. go work, you lazy bastard. Down. We'll do 6. Bare minimum. There we go. Cruise control. Alright. Man, this is a big freaking lawn for my crappy little mower. Alright, here we go. Is it mowing? Not engaged. I thought I engaged it. There we go. Piece of crap mower. There's a freaking tree. Better watch out for that guy, huh? Tight corner. Go. Edge. At least there's no stupid flowers for me to get running over stupid flower vines. Big old tree. Boy, this is a toughie. I'm gonna have to get the weed eater out on this one. Oh, right through the tree. See that? See my powers? I'm a ghost. That's cruise control. Careful there. I don't want to ruin my freaking mower again. Got some tight edges here. Up a bit. Push it. Oh, look at the neighbors, man. Those guys don't mow crap. These guys are freaking messes. Hey, dude. A floating head. Can't believe that guy's just walking by. He's not watching me mow. Cruise control. Oh, I already got that part. Here we go. Ready? Pretty good, huh? Missed a bunch over there. Stupid windows and your stupid... I'm gonna decide to interrupt stupid crap for no stupid reason.
Oh, there's a message your stupid firewall, which you don't want off, is off, and I'm going to remind you for the 900 millionth time. Even though you've told me not to remind you, I'm going to keep reminding you because, you know, you can't be serious about not reminding you about stuff that I want to remind you about. You didn't put the seriously don't remind me about stuff that you don't want to be reminded about switch on that's hidden 5 levels deep. Can my freaking mower thing already be freaking full? Let's go and dump out the grass. Boy, from here too, it looks like those people's lawn is in crap shape from over there. Well, that thing is filling up. Filling up. Ooh, I left grass clippings. Penalty. Man. Oh, let's get back. Let's dump that. Look at that gnome. Oh my god. These people have this fancy frickin' house, fancy frickin' car, and they have that ugly ass gnome sitting there. Alright, there we go. So, reverse towards the collector. F to empty the grass. Boop! Magic. Alright, here we go. Engage mower. Mower engaged. Mowing. Cruise control enabled. Like my corners. Believe it or not, but I had a summer job where I did mostly riding around on a riding lawnmower, mowing lawns for a whole summer. Mowing lawn. It was a little bigger and in a little crappier shape, but that's what I did for a whole summer. And you know what? I can't believe after doing that for a whole summer, I'm actually virtually mowing lawns. It's as boring as I remembered. Mowing a lawn on a riding mower is fun for about 2 minutes, and then it's tedious boredom. Tedious. And here I am, doing virtual tedium.
virtual tedium. Yep, there were 3 sewer plants. I had a summer job working for the county. Mowing the lawns that got sprinkled with the pee-pee water and the poo-poo water, and the lawns grew and grew and grew, and they needed to be mowed a lot. And for some reason, one of the sewer plants, people that didn't want pet bunnies anymore, would go and release their pet bunny rabbits on the sewer plant. So one sewer plant had dozens and dozens of big fat rabbits running around. And I used to chase them on the lawnmower. And they were too fast. I could never catch one. And then I did one of the dumbest things I ever did in my life. I was mowing one day, depressed, not catching rabbits, when I happened upon a dead rabbit. It was a dead rabbit laying right in the middle. And I thought, ooh, it had been there a few days too. It was not a fresh dead rabbit. It was a few days old dead rabbit. And I decided that I was going to mow it. So the mower we had, the blades were in the front. And I picked the blades up as high as they would go. And I spun it up as fast as they would go. And I drove over the rabbit and I dropped the blades on the dead rabbit. Oh my god, that was stupid. It went bleep! Horrible sound. And fur went shooting out the side where the cut grass normally goes shooting out, along with all kinds of putrid guts. And that stunk so bad, it was unbelievable. And the bad thing was, we had like 3 riding lawnmowers, and that was the best one we had. And it, after I did that, it just stunk forever. It was, I tried washing it off, it didn't work. Mowing on it, and that thing stunk for weeks. Horrible. Oh my god, that was dumb. So if I see a virtual dead rabbit, I'm not gonna run over it. Lest I stink up my virtual mower. No, it's not. Trust me, it's not. Stinks a lot. Stinks the most horrible stink you could ever imagine. Stupid bench. I'm going to come back and get you with the weed eater. Do 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 do. You watch Polluter, a YouTuber? Pollutin. What was he doing? Throwing garbage on the lawn?
No.
Talking about running over dead rabbits when in his crappy summer job?
No.
When he was a teeny bopper? Let's see, saying smart-ass comments about how he had a summer job? Mowing lawns? Or what was he doing?
No, he was just playing.
Oh my god, I can't believe that! Oh. Like that?
No, that's
oh my god! Unglaublich! Ich hab nicht vor gesehen! Grass in ein Hof! Unglaublich!
That's supposed to hear me, huh? This is the first lawn I've mowed that has some hills in it. Quite a challenge. Quite a challenge. Actually, it's a bit of a challenge to drive a lawnmower using WASD. I don't think this would be easy on my doing it with a racing wheel. Plus, I've got my binary keyboard. So, I'm either steering or I'm not steering. That's basically how it is. That's why I look like I'm
twitching.
They're going nice and smooth. I can do it however I want. But I'm worried those virtual people might see me screwing off.
Look, I'm drunk and I'm mowing along. Whoa, drunk mowing. Whoa, oh, oh. Look,
guy looks like he's peeing from back there. It's disgusting.
Do you like my peepee gnome? My golden peepee gnome. You think that's a pool? Look, it's yellow too. It's full of peepee. You little disgusting bastard.
Sloppy job on those corners there. I'm going to have to come back and clean that up, huh? Especially since these guys want 99.5% of their grass cut. Well, you know what? I'm going to do 99.4 and see if they even notice. Bet they won't. There we go. Cut the tree. Oh! At least there's no stupid flowers on this one. Stupid flowers getting fines from mowing over flowers. Here, let's clean that up. Goat up the hill, man. Lagging. That. Pretty good, huh? Jeez, my freaking hopper's already filling up. Man. Oh, cutting it. Here. I'm going to have to dump this hopper again. Here, let's clean up this mess. Sort of cleaned it up. Should I write a bad word in there in lawn?
Poo-poo.
Actually, they might like poo-poo in their lawn. Poo-poo is fertilizer. Make it grow better. And then, they'd have to call me more to cut their lawn. Let's just trim that up. Missed a spot there, missed a spot there. Slap the corners. Slap the corners, slap the sloppy.
I know me.
Hill. Whoa! Stupid tree. If I could, I would mow those trees over. Because I know there's no... There can't be a fine for mowing a tree over. No one would believe it. But I have a feeling if I tried it, it would wreck my frickin' mower. Just like when I tried to wreck that... bird feeder. Just interrupted my mowing contract. I didn't get all my money. Wrecked my mower. I had to fix it. I'm afraid it would. And then I won't get my money, and I have to pay to fix my crappy mower. Don't want to pay to fix my crappy mower because my life's ambition is to get a better mower. So I can... Whoa! Stupid tree, I was lucky I didn't smash that. Oh, looks like I'm going to have to go dump it. So let's do some drunk driving. Uh-oh. Oh yeah, another thing that I got fined for once. I made too tight of a corner when I was trying to loop around a tree real cool. And somehow I, like, wrecked the ground or something. All right. Beep. Time back up.
Beep, 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 beep.
Man, it's bitchy. Come on, man. F to empty the hopper. All right, let's look at this. Look at my magic powers.
Oh!
It looked like I pooped grass out. All right, here we go. 77.7. Getting there. I can't believe I've been doing this for almost 16 minutes.
Stupid bench. In this game? In real life? Probably nothing. You know why? Because I would do such a crappy job that I wouldn't get paid.
You destroyed my bird feeder. I'm calling your boss. You're fired.
No. I attempted to destroy a virtual bird feeder, and that's when I wrecked my mower. And my contract was immediately quit because my mower didn't work and I had to fix my mower. So now I'm doing another job, trying to save back up. I'm saving for a mower that mows better. In real life, what would you save for? Food. Place to live. Maybe 6-pack of beers. Some chips. TV. I could save up for a mowing simulator video game, and then I could virtually mow in my virtually mowing game. Would that be cool? And then I would virtually say, man, I virtually mow lawns, and here I am virtually mowing another virtual lawn, and I hate virtually mowing lawns. What is wrong with me? There. Because, for some reason, this is one of those game theory games where you get to upgrade stuff. So you're driven with this gambling-like addiction to go and upgrade stuff. So for some reason, I don't know why, I have to get a super mower that I could mow this whole thing while listening to the radio in the lap of luxury in about 4 seconds. That's my ultimate dream. But until then, I've got to go with the mowing grind. Ugh. This mess here, because I was screwing off. Mow, mow, mow. We're getting there. 89.2%. These people are so whiny, I'm probably going to get 99.92%, and then it's going to be impossible to find the 3 blades of grass that I didn't mow. Oh, there they are, the 3 blades. Got them. So, no more issues. Cruise control back on. Yeah, I'm almost done with the main deal of this mowing. Oh, look at those tracks. Horrible. If I was these people, I wouldn't pay me. Especially since I was making fun of their stupid gnome. Jesus. That water cleared up. I didn't pee in any hand. Nasty gnome. Nasty, nasty gnome. What's he doing with his hand in his pocket there? Getting close here. Won't be able to do any more rounds without, redundantly mowing grass that was already mowed. Over here, got all that. Sloppy job at that tree. Take care of my drunk stuff. We're up to 95. Another drunk corner. Get rid of that. Cut that over. I'd like not to. I hate the weed cutter. I hate it. Hate it! It is slow and inefficient. When I tried it before, I damaged so many flowers. I almost cried.
fried. Careful there, don't cut. Oh, penalty, you damaged the ground. Fine incurred. So I can drive around like a drunk idiot and there's no issues, but... Oop, turn the corner too tight. You're a naughty boy. Get out of here, you stupid bench. No, we're not watching Spider-Man. Superhero movies are stupid. If you watch one superhero movie, you've basically seen them all. They all follow the exact same plot lines. Except for the first one. You know why the first one's a little different? Because all superhero movies start out with, oh, superhero, there you see him. Oh, now something is bad happened. Oh, guess what? Supervillain's doing that. Oh, now superhero guy is going to stop him. Oh, look, he stopped him. Oh, look, but not really. He didn't really stop him. But oh, now superhero guy's in trouble. Oh, but now he's better, and bad guy is captured. Oh, but not really. Bad guy got away so we can make another stupid superhero movie with the exact same plot line as we just did. Except for the first ones. Then it starts out with Ordinary Joe. And then Ordinary Joe gets bit by a radioactive scorpion that likes to watch television. And then he turns into a superhero, and then the exact same thing that I described before happens. So as a result, I don't watch superhero movies. I don't have any. See there what I said? Guys want 99.5 done. I've done about every freaking thing I can see. Where's some grass that is escaping my clutches? There's some. Sloppy corners. See how much percentage of them. Sloppy corner. Up. Oh! There. Me pretending to look where I'm going. Did you see Polluter play Lawnmower Simulator? Why would you watch somebody virtually mowing along?
I'm watching you.
Well, why?
Because
I mean, playing it is boring enough. Watching. Because I have to do it. I don't know why. Why are you watching me mow along? Okay, Mr. Critic. Happy now? I'm getting in trouble for turning the corner too tight. Look at that mess. Ugh! Ram that in there. It's gonna make me get the weed eater out. Get out of the way, stupid wall. Can't see. More stuff in there. There's some. Yeah. And 8.7.
And there's some in there.
Yeah. What other side? Look at that mess.
Hi, Mr. Nomi.
Shut the mower off. Press and hold Q. There. Finally got off. All right. Can I jump? I don't want to go touch the gnome. Oh, sweet. Oh!
By the way, what are you doing there?
Playing with a gnome.
No, there.
Playing with a gnome. Look at his butt. Look from back here, he looks like he's pissing. And before, this was yellow, wasn't it?
Yes.
You disgusting piece of crap.
Oh, you make me sick. Watch this. I can fill that with gas anywhere magically. Watch this. Don't even need to buy a gas station. All right. Here we go. Let's get that last.
I'm going to put this in.
I need to do 99.5. I'm not doing 100%. I'm doing the bare minimum. Here we go. Engage. All right. Oh.
There we go. Is that it? Is that all I needed? Cutting at the wrong height.
There. 6 centimeters. You guys happy now?
You're fine, because we found 3 blades of grass that were at 7 centimeters instead of 6. Unacceptable!
Those little blades of grass don't want to get cut! No, no, no. So, our... Yeah! How about that? No, that really added to my total.
Can I do that?
Alright, we'll do this, and if that doesn't, that doesn't make... Oh, look at that sloppy crap. Ugh. See if this will do it. And if not, we're going to have to get the weed whacker and run around and weed whack. Driving around, getting 3 blades across. 99. How's it looking now? Couple there. All right. I hate to say it, but I'm gonna have to do the whacker. Pretty sweet ride, but you don't have a mower. Park it. Here we go. Use the trimmer. What if I cut grass? Don't like that, huh? Alright. Look at that sloppy crap. Oh, look at that. Cutting the wrong grass. How can you cut the wrong grass? Press control to see the grass you need to cut. Magical. Boy. Criticizing my grass cutting abilities?
Yes, I am.
What are you, some sort of grass cutting critic?
Yes.
Oh, look at that.
Unacceptable.
Ooh, there, that's got to... That's got to get me over the limit, right?
It didn't.
It didn't? For all that?
Yeah.
There we are, 2.2. Look at that. Here, I'm going to weed whack this tree down. The tough tree. Time limit was. There's some sloppy crap. Ooh, right there. Sloppy, sloppy. So I guess when these people come home, they go out in their yard and they hold down the control key and then they yell at me.
You messed that blade of grass over there, you dirt lazy bastard.
Oh my god, look at that edging. It is atrocious. Simply atrocious.
You know, virtually mowing grass is about as fun as mowing real grass. I'm making a record of this. So, if anybody claims I didn't virtually mow this lawn, I can play the recording and then they can see that I'm not lying. No. I told you. I told you, I need to have a record of my mowing this.
No, you
so
don't.
People believe that I did it.
Don't.
If some guy came up to you and said, "You know what? I mowed a virtual lawn the other day." What would you say? Oh, would you believe him right away? Or would you say, "Show me, buddy. Show me." I got a lot of people claiming they mowed a virtual lawn. And you know what? Nobody can prove it. Well, guess what? I can, because of this.
What are you really after?
I told you.
No,
I just went over this. Boy, that last 0.2% is a bitch. I told you. Stop asking me. Point 1% left. Is there a big patch of sloppy crap? Ooh, right there. Look at that. That's not what my contract says. If I had to do 100% of this, I basically would give up. That would be a completely frustrating experience. It's hard enough getting 99.5. Oh, there's a big sloppy line. Let's get that one. Oh, and right over there. Tell me when it gets to 99.5. People are driving by laughing at me in their virtual cars. Going to their virtual job. Of course, for all I know, they might have a virtual job mowing virtual lawns. Oh, look at that stuff. Come on. Give me that 0.5% so I can quit this horrendous tedium. Oh, it's killing me. Any big spots? Leave location. I'm gonna mow that lawn. Hey, why don't we go over there and mow that guy's butt? Watch, he lights this. Oh, look at the smile on his face.
How long did it take?
35 minutes and 31 seconds. Oh. Hopefully that is within spec. I better run.
Let's get the hell out of here.
You need to store the equipment in your truck. I already did park my motor on the...
Yep, you have to put your truck on.
Pretty nice, huh? Look at that. I got a little chime. Probably means I'm getting my dough. Confirm. Look, now it looks like he's peeing again. And look at the water's yellow. The pee-pee gnome. Look at that. Look at that! I got 351.11 pounds.
Is that a lot?
I would never pay anybody that much for mowing a freaking lawn. Jeez. Ooh, rank! I'm almost to rank 5. Challenge, amateur challenge 3. Accept. Can't upgrade. Insufficient funds. Alright, that's enough of that virtual mowing crap, right?
You want to find me a thing?
Exit.